there's two out. There's a man on. It's a full count to the batter. 8-3 Mets. It's looking like the Mets are going to move on to the World Series. And the Cubbies are going to go put their fans through 107 years without a championship. Here it comes, 3-2. He walks them. No, it's a straight struck him out. Oh, that's bullshit. Fuck you. Cocksuckers. Cocksuckers. I thought it was a walk. That's all she wrote, ladies and gentlemen. The Mets beat the Cubs 8-3, and they win the series 4 straight. They sweep the Cubbies, 107 years since without a, now a championship. The Mets go on to the World Series for the first time since 2000, when they lost to the Yanks. And they're looking to win their first World Series in 29 years and 86. That's not good. So the Cubbies are out. Disappointing. They were swept. Very disappointing. I think it's time to rip down Wrigley and build a new park. But yeah, that really fucking sucks. So, since the Mets are in, if it's going to be the Blue Jays, let's say they're in, let's say they beat KC, then I'm going for Toronto over the Mets. If it is Kansas City and the Mets, I'm going for New York. So, oh, what a very disappointing series.